Orlan-10, priced from $87,000 to $120,000, with an endurance of up to 16 hours. This is considered the main UAV of the Russian army today. The Orlan-10 was introduced in 2010, developed by the Special Technology Center in Saint Petersburg for the Russian Armed Forces. Orlan-10 is intended for a variety of missions, including aerial reconnaissance, observation, monitoring, search and rescue, combat training, jamming, detection of radio signals, and target tracking in hard-to-shoot terrains. An export variant, designated the Orlan-10E, was revealed in 2016. The Orlan-10 complex consists of unmanned aerial vehicles, launch and recovery systems, ground control segments, and swappable payloads. The UAV features modular design with high wing configuration, where its tail section comprises a tail plane and a vertical stabilizer. Orlan-10 has a wingspan of 3.1 meters and its aerodynamic fuselage is 2 meters long. The empty weight and maximum takeoff weight of the UAV are 12.5 kilograms and 16.5 kilograms respectively. The drone is launched using a collapsible catapult and recovered using parachute landing system. More than 1,000 Orlan-10s have been produced, with 11 different variations. Over 50 UAVs were delivered for export in 2021. It has seen action in Ukraine, Syria, Libya, and Nagorno-Karabakh. According to media reports, an upgraded variant of Orlan-10 tactic UAV was under service with the Russia's ground forces in 2020. The updated variant is expected to have a laser designator to allow it to pinpoint targets for precision-guided artillery and aircraft munitions. The Orlan-10 is reportedly being used in the war in Donbass.